Hello, art lover. I represent you the leopard's treasure. The meaning of this painting is that one of the most important planets for life on Earth is the Sun. A leopard was swimming in a pool. She was dreaming. A tiny blue butterfly landed on her nose. She looked at the butterfly and asked herself, "How would it be if I could fly?" The blue butterfly was looking her in the eye and said, "You can use my wings for one day if you want to know." "But aren't they too small?" said the leopard. "That is not a problem. They will enlarge with your tall body when they fall off mine." "How will you do that?" "Pull them out of my body with your paws and lay them on your back." "Will it hurt you when I do that?" "Just a little. Don't waste this precious time," said the butterfly. The leopard did what she was told to do. A few moments later, she was transforming to a beautiful butterfly leopard. The leopard was so happy that she flew away from the pool into the clouds. "Could I reach for the sun?" she thought. After a while, she reached the sun and she embraced her. Her dream was completed.
art lover, I'm Iris, the artist of this painting. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you want to support my artwork, please consider to subscribe on my Patreon page. You can find the link below in this description of the video. Thank you very much. Bye bye.